frech? So much work to do.
Lost tourist?
Listen, Carlos, I know you don't trust me or Clara or Libertad.
Well, the other little come mierda she sent.
And I don't blame you. We got no history here.
You got that right. What else you know?
I know that Napoleon El Pequeño stole your land. I know that the poison he sprays on your fields is killing your people. I know that you're sick, and you would rather die than ask for help. Don't throw anything away that you can use.
The depot where they store the poison. Burn it to the ground. The dusters that spray the tobacco. Rip them apart. The fumigators in the fields. Kill them all.
You got it, Jefe.
Send me a postcard.
Papo! Need a ride.
And show him you know what the fuck you are doing.
Carlos, it's Danny. Danny from Libertad.
I know. You think I forgot or something?
No, I just didn't know if... Forget it. I'm coming up on some of Castillo's poison.
Look for yellow containers. Crop dusters and fumigators got the poison too.
Okay, I'm on it. Better watch myself here.
Officer, Frank won't protect you.
Mierda, distract the area.
Coño, fumigators.
Oye.
Bad dog.
Shit anymore. Having a ride.
Here she is. And you can't even see the bullet holes.
Gracias. wasn't destroyed. I'm one step closer to earning that old man. His trust. Shit. Okay, careful, Danny. Damn it!
Gracias.
Sure.
Carlos would love to see this.
You're a new face. The work never ends.
I got word that Jose's pissed about his poison. You fucked up his operation good. Maybe I was wrong about you. Maybe. So now I'm going to ask you for a favor. Our people are rotting in Jose's prisons. Don't take too long with that prison truck.